Hi guys, welcome back. This video, I've already filmed it once, believe it or not, about a week or so ago, but circumstances changed so much I thought, I can't put it up because you'd be asking questions and everything's changed anyway. So this is my final weekly weigh-in of 2023. It's all been a bit mad around you. All been a little bit crazy. Shannon was due for an op because I've been talking about it, and that was what I filmed, saying, oh, you know, she's gonna have it up on Monday, so, you know, don't know what's gonna happen, blah blah blah, let you know. But then what happened was, then we all had a bit of a virus. Theo, my grandson, had a virus as well, and Shannon's op got cancelled, delayed, because she had this virus as well, and the anesthesiologist wasn't happy for her to go ahead with it. But sometimes fate, I think, plays a hand, because on Monday, Theo was then admitted to hospital because of this virus that he had, because he had a temperature spike in over 40. So he was in hospital for the last 4 days. 4 days. He's out now. He's on the mend. His temperature's stabilising a bit because it was too high, then it was going too low, and it was a bit of a worrying time, I've got to be honest. So I was literally going from work to the hospital to bed and repeating that until now, basically. But like I said, he's home, things have stabilised, he's on the mend. So I think I felt that today I could probably film and let you know what the hell's going on. So yes, that is why everything's been a little bit delayed, and thanks to all of you that have asked if everything's okay. I've checked in with me, I really appreciate you. You are the best, you really are. So how final weekly weigh-in, right? So we only got now, at this present point in time, 2 weeks till Christmas. 2 weeks? Yeah, 2 weeks tomorrow, because I'm filming this on Saturday. 2 weeks tomorrow, it's Christmas Day. In fact, I'll probably put it up tomorrow, so it'll be Sunday when you see us. It'll be 2 weeks today. 2 weeks today is Christmas Day. And my plan was only due to go up until next week anyway, I think. But with everything, with all the upheaval with Shannon, she was going to do the hospital, and there was going to be all things around that, and then Theo, all out the window. But I did weigh on that Friday prior to everything going a little bit south, and I hit my little black dress target. So I think that's why I was thinking at the time, do you know what, this will be the last weigh-in for 2023, because we've only got 2 weeks left. I knew I had that stuff coming up with Shannon, potentially. Turns out then wasn't Shannon, it was Theo. So I knew that my head wasn't going to be in it. And actually, the best thing I can do from now is to maintain. Now, I should have gone on the scales yesterday. Didn't. Because it's been one of those weeks. And I can't face it. I know that is ridiculous. I know that's a stupid thing to do. And I will get on the scales tomorrow. I promise. But I'm looking to maintain anyway at this present point in time. So, what else do I have to tell you? I mean, everything was pretty normal-ish up until then. Everything was pretty good. Before I tell you how I actually did, coming up for the rest of this year, like I said, we've only got, what was it, 3 weeks left, really, until 2023. Sun's going bright. I am currently working on, can you see the divide on the light? Guys, I always have this problem when I'm filming this time of day, and the sun has come out, thankfully, but you know, it's not doing great for my camera. Is that okay? Oh, it's gonna have to be okay. So I'm hoping to do a goals video and vision board planning kind of thing before the new year. Because I'm already thinking about that. I've had plenty of time sitting in the hospital to think about different stuff. So I have already been thinking about that. And as you know, I did mention a little while ago that next year I already had the idea about an intentional living year. So I've already been doing all that thinking. And I think I'm pretty much at the place now where I kind of know how I want next year to go. You know, and that's, you know, that is the weight loss, that is just life in general, because actually that affects weight loss, that affects your ability to be able to stick to it, lose the weight. So I will be doing a end of year roundup, Yes, forgot about that as well. We'll be doing an end of year roundup. I can't even talk. Do an end of year roundup and a planning video for next year. So I'm hoping to get those done. But you know all the way things are going. Who knows? Who knows what's going to happen? But anyway, how did I actually do that week? I lost 0.9 of a pound, which was amazing considering the way I started anyway. So I hit my 8-pound little black dress goal, taking me to my lowest weight ever. Well, not ever. I have been a lower weight before, but not for a very long time. Not for a good 20 odd years, I would say. 20, 27, 20, 25 years? 25 years? Yeah. So I take it as a new thing. Yes, so that is it, really. As you can see, my head's probably still a little bit scattered, but that is the thing. I hit my target. Whether I'm still at that target, who knows? But I've hit that target, and my aim really is to try and go into the new year holding on to that as much as I can, you know, because I don't want to particularly go backwards. Anyway, that's it, guys. Short video, I know, because, well, life's happening, innit? Life's happening. So I hope you have a wonderful Christmas. I hope that it brings everything that you want, and I will talk to you in the next one. Bye, guys.